Welcome to Kundalini. Today's practice, we're going to do a beautiful kriya that is an energizing kriya. We're going to move all the energy from the root chakra up the spine, out the crown of the head, so that we are in flow with the connection, the purpose that we have been planted on this wonderful globe to carry out for our highest good and others' highest good. The series that we're going to do, the series is called Spinal Energy Series. And this is a series of movements that are some gentle, but some also quite profound. But yet the gentle ones are also going to move energy that might be blocked or locked or stuck. In addition, once we get through this lovely series, to move the energy up the spine from the root chakra all the way up and out the crown of the head, we're going to do a beautiful meditation. And I say this often, I love this meditation, but it's true. I have been blessed to practice so many, probably hundreds if not thousands over my years of teaching meditations. And I have to say, I have yet to walk away from any meditation that I did not like. And they're so life-changing. So today's meditation is going to remove any blocks, any energy blocks, emotional blocks, and mental blocks. I'll share more about the meditation when we get to it. We open our practice by tuning into Om Namo Gurudev Namo. So come into a comfortable seated position if by chance being on the ground is not in your practice today. You can sit in a chair with your feet rooted on the ground. The important thing is to have the spine straight in alignment. Bring the hands together at heart center. Warm your hands. Close your eyes. And if it's comfortable for you, roll your eyes up and in, focusing on the third eye. Once you feel the heat from your hands, take your hands, cup them over your eyes, allowing the heat that you just generated to go into your eyes and also into your third eye, your intuition. Bring your hands in prayer pose back down to the heart center, pressing your thumb into your heart center. Taking a deep inhale and then an exhale and then an inhale to begin. And we will be opening with, again, it's Om Namo Gurudev Namo. So to begin, eyes are closed and rolled up at the third eye. Take a deep inhale. Exhale. And we will chant this three times. Inhale to begin. Om Namo Gurudev Namo. Om Namo Guru Dev Namo. Om Namo Guru Dev Namo. Take a deep inhale. Pull up on the root chakra and just hold the breath for a moment. Eyes are rolled up and in. We're pulling that energy, that life force from the root chakra up the spine and out the crown of the head. And then exhale and release. To begin our series of spinal energy, bring your hands on your front shin. So if it's your right shin that's in front, take your fingers pointing forward, thumbs towards the sit bones, or if it's your left, whichever shin is forward. And then we're going to have a straight spine to begin. Head, neck, and shoulders are straight. We're going to inhale, pulling the chest forward. Exhale, curl the spine, keeping the head, the neck, and the shoulders straight. So inhale forward, exhale back. Roll the eyes up and in, focusing on the third eye. And if you need something to focus on, inhale sat, exhale nam. Make this a moving meditation. And the purpose of this is to start the activation of the energy at the root chakra. Close the eyes, roll the eyes up and in. Inhale forward, sat, exhale back, nam. As I leave you in a few moments to go deep within, enjoying the experience, tapping into the energy all the way from the root chakra, and with the eyes rolled up and in, that naturally will allow the flow from the root chakra up the spine and out the crown of the head. And you can move quickly or slowly. And now I will leave you in a moment of silence within to enjoy the experience. Begin to slow it down, bringing the spine to center. Allowing yourself to feel the energy that you just created. And with a big smile on your face, release the legs and come onto your heels in what we call rock pose. So we're seated on our heels. If you have sensitive knees, put a blanket under your knees or roll your yoga mat to give some support to the knees. If it's uncomfortable to sit on the heels, you can take a pillow, you can take a block, you can take a rolled up blanket and put it between your sit bones and your heels, or with a block, you can even place the block directly under your sit bones so that you're not resting your sit bones on your heels. Once you come to your comfortable rock pose, bring your hands, palms facing down on top of your knees, the spine is straight. We're going to do the same spinal movement with the neck and the chin and the shoulders are all level. We're going to inhale forward, exhale back, keeping the head, the chin, the neck and the shoulders straight. Inhale forward, exhale back, curling the lower spine. We're now moving the energy from the root chakra to the second chakra, the sacral chakra. Close the eyes up and in, focusing on the third eye. Put a smile on your face. This opens the heart to love, opens the heart to receive, and allow yourself to enjoy the experience. Using sat on the inhale, nam on the exhale, sat nam means truth is my identity. And to go deeper with that, when we live in our truth, and when we come from a place of truth, we are naturally in flow with our divine purpose. So take this movement, go deep within, eyes rolled up and in, smile on the face, inhale forward, exhale back, inhale sat, exhale nam. As you take the moment to go silently within and enjoy the ride, enjoy the experience. always honoring your body. If ever you need to rest, honor that desire, that request from the body, and honor the emotions. When we're doing a kriya like this, preparing to move into a meditation that's going to remove blocks that are energy that are stuck in the body with energy of emotion, mental, or physical, sometimes some emotions can come up. Honor it. The only way to release the block is to go through it. Start to slow it down, bringing the spine straight, allowing yourself to feel the sensation, feel the energy you just created, noticing the smile on your face and how the heart is also smiling. And when you're ready, release the legs, extend them out in front of you and shake them out. Come to a comfortable seated position. Bring your hands, fingers pointed forward, thumbs are back, and the hands are resting on the shoulders. We're going to inhale to the left, exhale to the right. Inhale left, exhale right. Inhale Sat, exhale Nam. Inhale Sat, exhale Nam. Move with your pace, close the eyes up and in. Put a smile on your face. You can move quickly or you can move slowly. Whatever works best for you. Removing the energy now from the third chakra, the solar plexus. Moving it up to the heart. And with the eyes rolled up and in, that naturally gives the energy from the root chakra direction to flow up the spine and out the crown of the head. It also stimulates the pituitary gland, which will release happy, feel-good secretions, serotonin. It's a natural high, and it also balances our hormones and keeps us full of happy, feel-good energy. Begin to slow this down, bringing it to center, pausing here a moment. Just take a deep inhale, pull up on the root chakra, roll your eyes up and in, smile, hold the breath for a moment, and exhale and release. Allow your hands to rest on your thighs or your knees, palms facing up. Allow your eyes to relax. Feel the energy you just created. Feel the release of anything that was blocked. Gently open your eyes, taking the hands now into a bear grip. And they're in the bear grip, the hands are locked together in front of the heart. You can have right over left or left over right. It depends on whether you're right-handed or left-handed. For me, it's right over left. And the bear grip of the hands is right in front of the heart. And we're going to inhale, starting at the left, exhale, going towards the right. So moving the elbows in this seesaw motion. You can go quickly or slowly, roll the eyes up and into the third eye, and use your breath to powerfully move it. So it looks and sounds like this. Thank you. keep moving. Keep moving with your breath. Keep moving with your intention. Keep your eyes rolled up and in. Now take the arms at shoulder, heart height, and pull the bear grip, the grip of the hands, and pull really hard. Take a deep, deep inhale. Roll the eyes up and in. Pull up on the root chakra. Hold the breath for a moment. Keep holding. Keep that smile on the face. And exhale and release. Allow the hands, palms facing up, to rest on your thighs, to rest on your knees, wherever they fall. Giving yourself this moment to receive. Feeling all the beautiful sensations. Honoring the emotions. Trusting the process. Now take your hands on your knees, palms facing down. And we're going to do that spinal flex again, where we inhale forward, exhale back. The neck, chin, and shoulders stay level. And we're just moving the chest forward and curling the spine. It's like a seated cat and cow, except we're keeping the head, the neck, the chin, and the shoulders straight. So inhale forward, exhale back. Eyes are rolled up and in at the third eye. Inhale, sat, exhale, nam. Inhale, sat, exhale, nam. Allow yourself to experience the ride. Allow yourself to feel the energy moving all the way up the spine, out the crown of the head, honoring any thoughts, emotions, or energy that comes up. Trusting that this is a safe place to let it go. Keep moving. And as I leave you in a few moments of silence to go deep within, enjoying the process. If the mind has drifted, come back to Sat Nam, Sat Nam. Gently slow it down, bringing the spine to center. Allowing yourself just to feel the energy. Maybe the energy is stronger right now at the solar plexus. Maybe you feel it stronger at the heart. Maybe the energy is flowing all the way from the root chakra up the spine, out the crown of the head. Whatever the sensation is, honor it. And just feel it and smile. Our next posture, we're going to shrug our shoulders up by reaching the shoulders all the way up to the ears on a deep inhale, and then exhale and release it down. So move with your breath up, down, eyes are closed, rolled up and in at the third eye. And imagine yourself just shrugging off and releasing anything in your life that does not serve you, anything that is a weight on your shoulders that you wish and want to release and melt down to the ground to let it go. Inhale up, exhale down, as I leave you in a few moments of silence within. And if you become distracted, it's inhale sat, exhale nam. You can move quickly or slowly. Inhale and shrug the shoulders up. Take a deep, deep, deep inhale. Sip in just a little bit more air. Pull up on the root chakra. Hold the breath. Roll the eyes up and into the third eye. That smile is on your face. Hold the breath. Just hold it another moment longer. Another second. Exhale and release. Let it all go. Let it all go. Honoring everything that you've experienced. Giving yourself a moment just to be right here, right now. Our next posture, going into the neck. Releasing anything that is a pain in the neck. We're going to let it go by bowing our head forward, inhaling to one side and doing a neck roll back to the opposite side and then down again. 5 times on each side. If there's any neck sensitivity, you can also go from left to right, moving the neck that way. Once you've completed 5 complete beautiful rolls in the first direction, then bring it to the opposite direction with 5 neck rolls. As I leave you in a moment of silence to go deep within. When you've completed all your circles in your neck movement, come to a straight spine. You can keep your eyes closed for a moment, allowing yourself to feel. And as you're allowing yourself to feel, what do you see in your mind's eye? Honor the thoughts, honor the emotions, honor the sense of feeling physically, mentally, and emotionally. As we continue to take the energy and move it from the root chakra up the spine, out the crown of the head, bring the hands into that bear grip again. And we're going to take a deep inhale, pulling the elbows away from each other and really pulling the grip. So the hands are heart center, right in front of the heart. take a deep inhale. Hold the breath and pull. Keep pulling. Keep pulling. Your eyes can be closed, rolled up and in at the third eye. Keep pulling. And you're pulling up on the root chakra. Pulling up. Exhale. Keep exhaling. Release the root chakra. Keep exhaling. Exhale everything out. Hold the breath. Pull up on the root chakra again, holding the breath out. Release the breath. It might sound like a gulp, and that's okay. Inhale the hands above the crown. Pull that bear grip. Inhale, 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 inhale. Hold the breath. Pull up on the root chakra. Keep holding the breath. Keep holding. Keep pulling the grip. Keep pulling the grip. Keep pulling. Exhale. Keep the hands where they are, pulling the grip. Exhale. Release everything out. And after you have released all your breath, pull up on that root chakra again. Keep pulling the hands. Keep pulling. Keep pulling. Exhale and release. Bring the hands down in front of the heart. We're going to do this one more time. Take a deep inhale. Pull on that bear grip. Keep pulling. Inhale, 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 inhale. Pull up on the root chakra. Hold the breath. 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 Exhale. 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 Pull up on the root chakra and hold the breath, still pulling that bear grip. Keep holding. Keep holding. Keep holding. Keep holding, release, and it might be like a gulp of air. Inhale the arms up above the crown. Pull and inhale. Pull on that bear grip. Keep inhaling, 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 inhaling. Pull up on the root chakra. Hold the breath. 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 Exhale out. Exhale everything out. Exhale, exhale, exhale. Pull up on the root chakra. Hold the exhale out. Pull on the bear grip. Keep pulling, keep pulling, keep pulling, keep pulling, keep pulling, and relax. Bring the whole grip down and release. Shake out the hands. Rest the palms facing up on your knees or your thighs. Close your eyes. You just generated, stimulated, and created a whole lot of energy. Feel it, honor it. Any emotions that you just released, go through it. Any mental blocks that you just release, go through it, let it go. This is a safe place. As we go into our last posture, before we go into the meditation, extend your legs out, shake them out. We're going to move into the Sat Kriya. And the Sat Kriya, what it does for us is it connects our energy all the way from the root chakra up the spine. But it does more than that. It also cleanses all our chakras. It stimulates the energy. And it connects us to the divine. This Sat Kriya can be done every single day, anywhere from 3 minutes up to 31 minutes, for that quick energy of stimulating everything from the root up the spine, out the crown of the head. And and for bringing in the connection of our soul to the divine, in addition to cleansing everything in the body. So we're in rock pose. And again, if needed, put something under the knees or sit on a blanket, a pillow, or a block. For this posture, we're going to interlace our fingers with our pointer fingers pointed up to the heavens, and our thumbs are crossed. For women, it's left over right. For men, it's right thumb over left. And it looks like this if you're new. Hands are high up to the heavens, and our ears are in between our arms. Spine is straight, and we inhale sat, exhale nam. And as we do this, our eyes are rolled up and in at the third eye, and just enjoy the experience. This is very powerful. Not only are we creating energy, we're also building our immune system. This aids in digestion. This is the fastest, the easiest, the shortest way to get the body into a healthy state with the connection to the divine. So bring the hands up. Take a deep inhale. Exhale. Now as you inhale, roll your eyes up and in, smile on your face, and we begin. Sat Nam. 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 Take a deep inhale. Really deep, 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 deep. Pull up on the root chakra. Hold the breath. See the energy flowing from the root chakra up the spine, out the crown of the head. Hold the breath. Keep holding. Keep holding. Keep holding. And exhale and release. Release the hands. sweep the beautiful aura around you, bringing the fingertips down to the ground and allowing yourself just to feel in this moment. Move your body down onto the ground into Shavasana to allow the body to receive everything that you just gave to every cell of your body. Allow yourself to relax down, release and let go. And after Shavasana, we'll do our meditation. Allow your toes to relax. Allow your legs to relax. Noticing that your hips are gently resting on the ground. The spine is relaxed. Your hands, your arms, and your shoulders are relaxed. Your neck is relaxed. Your head, your mouth, and your eyes are relaxed. Even your ears are relaxed as you go into a moment of silence. Wiggle your fingers and your toes, stretching your arms high above you and the toes in the opposite direction. And with a deep inhale and then an exhale out of the mouth. And then inhale, bring the knees into the chest, hug them in. Roll up and down on your spine to come to a seated position. This beautiful mantra, this meditation that we're going to use to release the blocks from our own karma. We're going to release any attachments to the mind. So if you have a chatty mind or you need peace in your mind, this is going to remove the attachment to that chatter, to that negative energy. It also will remove any connection to past negative energy or actions. The purpose of this release will bridge you to the place that you can live your life feeling fulfilled and connected to your heart's desires. The mantra is Satta Nama Rama Dasa Sa Se So. I have a beautiful song that will guide us through. but the hands. We're going to take our thumb and we're going to use the thumb to tap our four fingers. So it starts like this. We tap our pointer finger, sat, middle finger, ta, ring finger, nam, and then pinky, ma. And then we repeat it with the words. So it's sat, ta, nam, ma, ram, ma, da, sa, sa, se, so, hung. This will activate the energy from the fingers up to the mind and through every meridian in the body. So come into a comfortable seated position while I get this beautiful mantra ready for you. This is something I invite you to try as a practice for 40 days. And you can practice it anywhere from 3 minutes up to 31 minutes. This particular version I have is a 7 minute. Ta-na-ma. But you can do it from 3 to 31. Go within and enjoy. So hung. Allow the words to penetrate over you and in you. Ta-na-ma. Ramadasa, sa, se, so, roll the eyes up and into the third eye. Satanama, Ramadasa, sa, se, so, chant the words out loud or just allow them to over you. Madasa sa se so hung. Satanama Ramadasa sa se so hung. Satanama allow yourself to become aware of the place and the space you're in by bringing your hands together in prayer pose, warming the hands at heart center, taking the heat from the friction, cupping your hands over your eyes, allowing all this beautiful healing energy, allowing all the release of the mental, physical, and emotional blocks, bringing the hands in prayer pose again, pressing the thumbs into the heart center, knowing, trusting that everything you did today has given you the release, the letting go, so that you can receive everything for a fulfilled life of what your sweetheart desires. We close our practice with a chant of Sat Nam. And again, Sat Nam is and means truth is my identity. With your eyes rolled up and in, take a deep inhale. Exhale. And inhale to begin. Sat Nam. We want, we wish, we believe that everything we do, we are connected to all those near us and around us. So we want, we wish, we believe light to all, peace to all, love to all, Sat Nam.